greatness. Somehow we've come to believe greatness is a gift reserved for a chosen few, for prodigies, for superstars, and the rest of us can only stand by watching. You can forget that. Greatness is no more unique to us than breathing.